We're a little late. Give me a second. Oh. Or two of me. Already making errors. So this is a modded version of Hades. We're still continuing the same file. So there's going to be modified currencies. That whatever gold currency was, it's maxed out, which I don't remember doing. But we have the randomizer mod working. Our weapons are randomized. Actually, I'm going to take a look here. I'm all tabbed. So expected to happen. Go back to the Hades mods and the randomizer. This is Hades rando. Wait, I believe this is what this is. Wait, maybe I'm wrong. Is this the wrong one? Oh, this is actually the randomizer mod. Given random primary weapon, random secondary, random weapon aspect, random cast, random weapon upgrade, sound effect. What that is? Oh wait, no, those aren't done. Okay, never mind. So the enemy encounters, boss encounters are not randomized yet, which is what I wanted to happen, but nope, it's not. Sadly, they uploaded this back in 2021. They haven't done anything with it since. So they haven't worked on this ever since, which kind of sucks. Nothing with enemy boss. There's a boss rush mode, okay. Yeah, I guess it's just weapon randomizing. Okay. Let's get this started, okay? Go, this goes. So our queue is gonna be different. Ready. It's gonna be different from our weapon, our main weapon. What are we starting with? Shield, and what's the range? Sword, okay. Or the queue. Get to re-enable. Okay, I have to re-enable a viewer count on OBS. I don't know why. Oh, it's the gun. Okay. Bow as the okay Q attack. Okay. That's gonna work when it's random. And yeah, as the title says, it's been a month since I played this. Oh, fists. Okay. Oh, it's okay. I like that. Next late stream too. I don't think I'm gonna be working for the rest of the week, by the way. My car having some trouble again, which is crazy. We had our fucking oil change literally last weekend. 2 months before that we had our tires changed, like all of them, the whole day. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Can't catch a break with the car I'm paying off right now. Insane. Absolute insanity. Pissing me off.
I should take my spear.
Oh, I guess my currency is not okay. It's not bugged. Okay, boomerang. What weapon was this that did? Oh, it's a shield.
Probably won't miss a couple
That's a lot of coins.
And lastly, you're forbidden from offering further assistance to Prince Zagreus. Do we understand each other?
Why, absolutely, Master Thanatos. I wouldn't think of it. My mind is fully occupied with all the latest boulder-pushing strategies besides.
Enough.
Or Sisyphus.
Get back to work, and I'll get back to...
You all right there, sir? Hey, sir.
Oh, I'm doing very well, thanks, Prince. And I'm not afraid of him. I mean, what have I got to lose? Now here, I wanted you to have this. It's all yours.
Awesome.
Cheers, mate.
Ooh.
All right.
Was this car on? I remember. Yes. No, it's not. Oh, it's like a weapon upgrade. Ow. What is that? Oh. Oh, it was life. Never mind. Boss? I don't know what my right button is. It's a secondary attack.
The sudden scourge of war would help you out of your predicament. Why, I would stir one up for you without a second thought.
Okay.
I will keep fighting.
Wonder if the passives stay. Do they get randomized? I'm wondering.
This one.
Not too sure. Oh god. It does stay. That's a crazy secondary. I wish the enemy stuff was randomized. I can't believe we missed that opportunity. Wait, I have to sacrifice life for that?
Here's the fee. Juicy.
I have the money.
I'm already full.
Nice. Which one is this? Slave falls quickly, okay.
It's coming even.
Why do I pay these wretches?
Good enough.
Sick.
Made them mad.
A survive one. Ow. Ooh.
all of this buffoonery.
Aphrodite.
To see you face to face. Until such time, however, this old means of keeping touch shall have to do. So you take care now, hmm?
I'll do that. Go here? Nice.
Please be Meg. I knew it.
That mirror has made you stronger, Zagreus. You're fortunate to have Nyx helping you.
No hard feelings. I think she feels partly responsible for all of this.
She shouldn't. The only one responsible for all of this is you. And I thought even you would have understood that by now.
All range, baby. Okay, well. Ow. Got him. No Titan blood, huh? Next floor. Good deal.
Do I still need these? Keepsakes hold power.
Oh yeah, that is pretty nice. I do that instead.
Up we go then.
Out of Tartarus, right? Now
I think I need my
forgot what the second place was called. Asphodel, okay. Or we could step on lava and die, or take damage. Yeah. Hermes? Do a challenge? Huh?
He's not kidding.
Yeah.
boss. The reason that Uncle Poseidon got to you before I did is, I let him. He's under the impression he's as spry as ever.
Got more of them than I did, huh?
I told you I don't need your help here, Thanatos.
It wasn't being offered. Just happened to be in the area is all. Carry on, Zagreus.
Huh. Oh, more life, okay. We're gonna be hitting the 200s, maybe? Maybe. We got the sword? Got the Ares passive, okay. Oh my god, I could have dashed out. What the fuck? Oh, we did. Zeus or money. This thing's pretty sick. Ow. I'll take a Zeus thing. Boon.
I need the rail. This isn't good.
God damn, bro. Ooh.
Didn't catch her name.
I know just how much you must want out of there, young man. And I want that as well. Good thing for you, as I get what I want around.
Hold on. My bad. Is volume of the game?
Out here.
Electric.
It's electric. What is that, Aphrodite? Yeah, I couldn't read the symbol there for a second. The bomb mobs are like the worst. Back to the sword too. Why am I stuck with the sword when I have these mobs? Oh, and secondary is also the sword.
In the name of Hades.
Museum.
Let's go, Coronaut.
Oh.
In the name of Hades. Not now.
And no, that was a healing spring. The money. Iron coins. Oh. Auron, I mean, okay.
Thank you, mate. That's life.
I see. Oh, here we go. What's my weapon, though? Okay. Sword. We do damage. Oh, it's the missile one. Okay. Fire.
If
Hey, randomizer, doing great so far. Got you. A regular road. I'm actually enjoying it. I do want to finish this game eventually and like move on. Oh, this is a stress reliever.
I need the rail.
King Theseus, good to see you again soon.
I'll take that.
Ooh. From Asphodel to the area I never got past. Did we made it to the boss at one point?
Much nicer climate.
Elysium. Mm-hmm. This is kind of rough.
What else?
Ooh. An upgrade. What was that egg? Oh, I skipped it too. Damn. There it is. These are what? Oh god.
I'm out.
Good distance. Mini boss? Ah.
You have met the champion, the king. Let us see if you are fit to face him once again.
You mean face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly fair.
Life isn't particularly fair, short one, nor death. I'd have expected you to know as much.
Yeah, man. What do I have here?
Not sure one. You are a worthy challenger. Most welcome here. Until we meet again.
I'm gonna see you again pretty soon here. What do you mean?
Cheers for the fight. Hear me on my authority.
I have to call out Ares.
It's time, Baratha.
Oh, that's what that is. Oh, we have to fight a Gorgon eventually here. Right, I forgot. As a mini boss, I think. I'm losing HP. What happened to my HP? Oh, my HP is randomized. Okay. Makes sense.
I'll pay for that. No need for that.
Oh, I'm using a bow. I was like, what? I thought I killed it in time. I don't know what you mean. Oh my god, bro. Sif, Iphis?
Shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zagreus.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this?
Huh. Okay, next 10 encounters, I'm taking that.
I'll take it. Love and loss.
The magnificently ominous facade of the Great Elysian Stadium looms tall above the rabble-rousing prince, as if to goad him into such a competition which he cannot hope to win.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man.
Huh.
Rematch.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius, despite having experienced such a thorough thrashing by us last time.
You guys are losing this time.
Well, that wasn't a fair fight. Face me yourself and we'll see how you fare.
Silence, you monster. I hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon
order
shall
truce?
My blessed spear. specifically the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend.
Okay, man. At the fist, bro. Oh, he's getting throttled. All that plus attack. Was it 60 plus damage? Attack damage for 10 encounters?
I guess I win this round. Oh, I can't seem to open it. I'll take the service exit, thanks.
Have I ever made past this? So I have him. Oh.
Ground floor.
The Temple of Styx.
At last, the willful prince has ventured all the way up to the surface of the mortal realm. Yet still, he is encased within the earth itself. The gateway to the underworld. A threshold from which there is no escape.
We'll see about that.
We'll see. This is the run, baby. This is it. Randomized run. Okay.
The multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass are far too graphic to describe.
So it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then, this is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. Except for, on your guard. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I helped you with the Sator problem? Would you let me go? Please. I have to find Persephone. My mother. You know what this means to me.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that can sate the monster's appetites.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find.
Go here first. What the?
Reload this thing.
The revives? Nope. Okay. Not revive, but more spawns? But I guess not. Whatever is here is. I've never seen rats in this game yet. What the fuck am I looking at? Or a guillotine. Just dropping down like that. Ow. Oh, I forgot each fucking room is a different weapon, man. Okay, we're good, we're good. We do a lot of damage. 60 plus damage for encounters. I don't know how many encounters it's been.
Passageways. That's on offer here. Should come in useful.
Pick this one.
Maybe this way.
Little rats. Oh, goddamn. Well, what weapon do I have? Oh, pole arm. Okay. shield. Oh, I got the shield passive as well. Okay. More? This is like, this could be it. Oh, God. Oh, my God. We're good.
The satyrs must be fashioning those things. Pump power. Not poisoned at the moment, thanks. Some of those urns have coin in them, don't they? Which tunnel?
Might be this. This, okay. Shield passive, oh no.
Maybe this one.
Wasn't that one? Oh shit, a rat. Worst weapon to fight these things with. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is... My soft locked. He's not working. Bro, I made it this far. There's no fucking way. It really is blocked. Soft locked. Yeah, he's just not working. Hold on. Working off desktop. Yeah, I'm upset. I am upset. He's just bugged in here for some reason. Why? We'll change it. Why can't I interact with this?
yet.
We not yet. I can't die. Dude, I really softlocked, bro. This game really softlocked me like this when I'm this far. What if I did this? Figure out something here. Let me look it up. I don't want to restart. Okay. We're looking at the car, and I guess I'm not taking the week off, so I am going to work. So where's my bloodstones here? I need to collect my bloodstones. I think it's bugged. I can't collect them. They're gone.
I'm empty.
Like, where is my bloodstones? I can't have this be the game like this. What the fuck? I can't, interact with the door because it's locked. I can't pick this up. I don't know where my bloodstones are at. Like, it's fucked. I really have to restart my run. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Bro, this is so scuffed. I have to give up. I really have to give up for that. Are you kidding me? I'm also gonna turn off God mode. We're starting with. Okay. We're gonna try and do this through quickly. This is gonna be a shorter stream. I'm not gonna use casting at all for this.
This sword. Done and done.
Ward 300% damage to armor is kind of crazy.
I'm out. Gotta reload.
Found. Ready, Malfon.
Ow. Caron. Caron, gold or coins, whatever they're called. Or just Caron himself, never mind.
I don't need that.
Aphrodite? Oh, great.
Still at it, I see. I'll make this quick. That was my plan. Oh, really?
Wow.
It's a tough. You seemed a little winded there, no?
Not even. Yeah, the weapon sucked. The
yet either.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, Death.
You're very welcome.
Fuck you.
Which way? It's time, Baratha.
Allow me, boy, to introduce some of my loyal subjects.
Got their attention.
All the time we have.
You don't seem well, young one. Maybe you should go back before you faint.
Caron, I need some healing.
Caron's shop. That you're doing business.
The gun.
I left them at home.
Yes.
Oh my god. My gun sucks. I hate it. Oh shit. Oh, I got it. I died. I had 583.
I did it.
Okay.
You just protect me.
Asphodel? Or Elysium, I don't remember now. Asphodel?
Up here.
Yep, I was right. First time. Alright.
Next up.
Hermes?
Get me out of here. I think I need my bow.
Oh, fuck.
Barely got through.
There's a fine line between being.
Yeah.
That's good speed, all right. Sounds.
All right.
Always a pleasure, Kevin.
No, I didn't. Why fucking god? Oh, I guess it doesn't matter. HP is different every fucking room. Can you imagine? Oh, 45. God damn it. Can you imagine it goes lower than that? And I think it has. I think it's gone 25 before. The beginner one. Fuck out of here, bro. Walk with me. We got it. Okay. Bro, it fucked off all the way over there. Gorgons!
What do we have here? Mine now.
Hermes. I'll take the Hermes buff. For free? Bow, easily the worst weapon in the game, huh? I don't know what the diamond is. Whatever gem that was. Oh, we're already here. Okay.
Look for you, I see, Bone Hydra.
Oh yeah, it looks different. Oh, we got the shield. Where? Oh.
Don't do that.
Where are my bloodstones? Yeah, I had to die there. Oh, they don't fucking show up. Okay, that's not good. Yeah, that's exactly what I said. I'm dead here. I knew it.
Let's go with this.
I got screwed. Shitty weapons and my bloodstones just disappeared. I think it's the dumbest fucking thing ever.
I'm up. Owie, looks like the Bone Hydra of Asphodel just stomped you that time, huh? I hear each of its heads has its own nasty tricks. That must be tough.
It was unpleasant, yes.
For shame.
Father, you always said the Olympians wanted nothing to do with our kind. But doesn't Charon work directly with Hermes? Maybe it's...
I want nothing to do with them, correct. My hasty nephew assists Charon out of necessity alone. Not even Thanatos is able to keep up with the rate at which mortals expire and must then cross our borders.
Want me to pitch in? Just...
No, I think not, boy. You are born of this realm. The surface is a windswept waste. You don't know how good you have.
You're right, I don't. Orpheus, forgive my bluntness here, but I have to ask. Why won't you sing?
Why, it's that I've lost my muse, my friend. It isn't harder to explain than
that. I'm sure I've had this conversation before.
I suppose I have, yeah.
And I am truly happy for you, friend. Alas, I've had no luck in my own search. Not that I'm... You are home.
Nix, I ran into Thanatos out there.
Thanatos is worried for you.
Your Highness.
Achilles, wanted to ask you more about the weapons.
Something like that.
In the meantime, I'll take good care of them.
At least the house seems well enough in order since I saw.
Till next time. Yusha's doing all right. The featured house servant, Achilles.
Child, although
be that as it may, Nix, I would. Care to accompany me?
The randomizer's kind of fucking me over, I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, haven't moved a muscle. Level you can with the sword.
Gotta change though.
Okay.
Poseidon?
Might of the sea.
Shield.
Five-second rule. That was 5 seconds, right?
Blast of wretches.
Let's punch things up a bit.
I really do hate the gun weapon. Zeus. I get this again? Oh, fuck.
better.
Oh, hey, man, what is new? Hey, cheers for picking up the tap, there's...
We can switch to a different boon.
Oh, my HP doesn't change. I can pick up stuff now without my bloodstones, whatever, man. Sure, I'll play this in a while. I got hooked on this one. Yeah, this is a randomizer though, so weapons are randomized. That's pretty much it. Primary attack, secondary attack, bloodstone attack, it's all randomized completely. I've not completed this game yet, so I'm gonna see if the randomizer will make a big difference or not. I got soft locked where I couldn't pick up an item to move on to the next room for some reason. And I was at the furthest I ever been. And I got really mad earlier. Internally, really mad.
Now what?
Which weapon did I get here? This? Missile? Oh, Ares thing, okay.
Congratulations, you made the right choice.
Yeah, Poseidon.
I'm sorry, Uncle.
Yeah.
I should think.
Hit the spot.
No, let's not do that. I made it past, I made it to Styx. And I got really mad that I, got soft locked after a fight. Probably a bug with a mod, I'm not too sure. What's next? Shield? This? Oh. Yep, everything is randomized for the weapons. It's kind of ridiculous. Bow? Oh, the worst weapon. Cool. We got gloves for the Q. Right click, bloodstone. I don't know what this is. What? What? I think I bugged it again.
Wretches.
Oh, never mind. We're good.
Should take my spear. Kieran's shop. Here's the fee.
Stopping by, Kieran.
Hello? Let me read this correctly. Hold on. Yeah, random primary weapon, random secondary, random weapon aspect, random cast. There were supposed to be four more mods to this, but they never updated it since 3 years ago. Which is actually insane that they didn't decide to keep going.
You're going to say
lowering the game sound, it's way too loud on my end. Meg again? Oh wait, no, this is somebody else. Of course I got the fucking okay, this weapon's not too bad. Oh God. They haven't worked into the randomizer in this game for some reason. Might have to find somewhere else. Nexus Mods doesn't have... They only have the two, and they don't really do much. Like, this is one of the two randomizers. The five, this is the last one, I think.
Not yet.
Oh god. I tried to do Ocarina of Time randomizer where every doorway sends you somewhere completely different. And it's like a puzzle. And trying to keep notes is probably not, it did not help me at all because I'm disorganized.
Well, Father,
it was the worst.
Keepsakes.
I tried to do it with Pokemon too, where every doorway is like a different part of the map, and I wanted to defeat the gym leaders in order somehow, and the Elite Four, and then the champion. That was difficult. I didn't do that was difficult. That's a good mod. I really want to get back into that. That was super fun.
Should help. Up we go then.
All right. Elysian?
Let's go with this one.
Mixes the game, but random room access sounds intense. It does. You could easily break the game. Unless the mod itself is a way to not have you softlock yourself. Pokemon games have been the randomizers for those have been pretty good to not lock yourself at all. Oh. What?
Good night.
I'm getting hit by these fools. I actually got double gauntlets. Okay. Shortcut. I wanted to reload, but it did that to me. Oh, it still recognizes as that? Okay. That's stupid. Apollo, okay.
Let's punch things up a bit.
This is my divine blessing.
I didn't want to select you, but okay, man. That's what I wanted. Oh, the healing spring. I really didn't need. Oh, I gained some coin. Okay, off of that. Who's this?
That's a problem.
Oh, it's this. This is a different room for these two. He got hit by the Gorgon. Now's dead.
See you next time. Let's make some waves.
There's a new guy encounter, right? Oh no, her.
Hey hun, what's going on? Speak up.
Well, it's just, I think I wanted to tell you more of Orpheus since he's...
Orpheus?
Yeah. We're trying to get to the part where I actually was before.
Feeling better already. Eurydice.
Oh, that's all.
Thanks so much. Cool. See you.
Okay, bye.
Take it.
Hey, you're hanging in there, yeah?
Let's go. Keep her going. Oh, wait. The Hydra already. Going fucker. Oh, I got the bow. No, why would I have the bow in this, bro? I'm not even hitting it. What? was gonna be a problem here. And I was that low already. Bro.
Close call.
I didn't hit. I hate the bow so much. Huh? Bro, I'm so dead. Oh my god. No, why doesn't that not connect? The bow is so useless in this game. I hate it so much. Oh, he's not here.
Suffer such indignity from an awful shame, boy.
Really?
I jest.
Yeah.
Since father's not paying us any heed, what say we go with this assignment, contractor?
Don't let your birthright give you better sense.
To see
Achilles
is back with us. He hasn't changed
after sleep.
Was he always
all
like
right
this?
Man, good night.
I'm guessing not. Never knew.
Interesting.
This is supposed to be a short stream because that was a very late stream here. Overtime is killing me right now.
Nix, have you seen Charon lately? Everything all right with him?
Charon and I have not lately taken opportunities to...
I suppose you...
No.
Doesn't answer to me either.
No gift.
It's nothing, Nix.
I am grateful.
Those shades are always milling about. Fine work from the house contractor.
Awesome.
What's new? I'll take it. I'll have that nectar. There's a good boy. Touch him.
Cerberus is overjoyed.
Hey, Achilles. Look, this
really is for me.
Thanks so much, sir.
Oh.
Hey, mate. Here.
Oh, my, but you can't simply be the...
You're too kind,
oh.
Mate.
Yeah, keepsake. Nice.
Maybe this one. Could maybe use some rest.
I'm not gonna do another run. This is it for me.
You could be hitting me right now.
Oh, I can gift him too.
For you, mate. For me. Cheers, mate.
Oh.
That one looks interesting.
Okay. Yo, Dirk, what's up, man? I was actually ending right now because I'm fucking tired. Late ass fucking stream. Overtime's been killing me. Oh, man. I don't know when I'll be playing Hades again, man. This game has been... Either I get cucked out on the boss, or I get fucking softlocked from a mod. First time trying the randomizer mod, and it cucked me out. It was fucked up. Softlocked me. Didn't leave anywhere in the room. I'm out of here. Tomorrow, Pokemon Ultra Light comes back after a month as well.